What up, y'all? It's your boy Hack to the Tech to the Get That Check. And I'm about to do this video reaction to some, it's a 6ix9ine diss. You know what I'm saying? From NECRO. I mean, so basically, is NECRO dissing 6ix9ine? Don't you find it funny that, I find it funny that NECRO did a song, Gremlin, about gremlins, and, NECRO did a song about gremlins, what's it called, I think it's called After 12. I'm worse than a gremlin. Feed me or I'll start trembling. After 12, I'm worse than a gremlin. Feed me or I'll start trembling. You know what's crazy? Kodak Black went and started, I don't know, he started calling himself Gremlin, or he made a song called Gremlin. Yeah, he made a song called Gremlin or something like that. You know what I mean? He made a song called Gremlin or something like that. And, NECRO comes out with a 6ix9ine diss. Because 6ix9ine is a snitch. I mean, you know what I'm saying? He's just a snitch 9. And then all of a sudden, 6ix9ine and Kodak Black are doing a collabo. You know what I'm saying? Kind of funny to me. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Facts. Kind of funny. So, they're paying attention to the underground, New York underground, you know what I'm saying? And that's what's up. They're paying attention to real hip-hop, all right? Pay attention, because you might learn something. All right, now let's get on to this 6ix9ine diss, all right? By NECRO. Thomas, you heard? Facts, psychological, PLR. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy Hack to the Tech to the Get That Check. Let's watch. Let's watch. Oh man, this is funny. Is that Tekashi 6ix9ine? What is he wearing? Oh man. Even females are criticizing this, whatever it is, this snitches, you know what I'm saying? Let's keep watching.
Stupid little bitch. I fucking hate him. Fucking dick. That fucking dirty snitch.
happen to anybody?
If it happened to you, write about it, yo. Little shit, little shit in yourself.
Crazy funny, man. I mean, yo, this one, I mean, the beat is crazy. The beat going hard. I mean, the cartoon style going hard, you know what I mean? This is one of my favorite videos of the year, 2023. Facts. Let's keep watching.
Hey, Tekashi.
I can't show you it on here, but that was hilarious. He's like, hey. Tekashi 6ix9ine. Hey, Tekashi 6ix9ine.
Say, yo, you know who I am? You know what?
Oh, man. Hilarious. Hold up. Let's take it back. We gotta take it back.
Boom. Tekashi.
Yo, what the fuck? You know who I am? I'm Tekashi 6ix9ine, motherfucker.
Snitches get snitches. You define what a bitch is. Get you in the street and get this. It is what it is. Snitches get stitches. You define what a bitch is. Get you in the street and get this. It is what the fuck it is.
He just body slammed him. He went boom. Wow. Yo, that's crazy. This video crazy. Yo, shout out to Necro. Yo, I need to do videos like this, you know what I'm saying? Facts. You know what I'm saying? Facts. I need to do videos like this. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep watching. So I'm saying, when you fight, you claim you want to fight on the well, right? You want to lock yourself up in the bedroom and fight him. You got to cut that hair off, bro. Because you're going to get dragged like this, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Man. I mean, it's crazy. Facts. Let's keep watching. I guess he liked what was going on there.
Is holding showers, water sports. You're drinking quarts or piss. You'll end up a stinking corpse. Fuck with a fist.
Ooh.
too. You go fall asleep in that snitch's asshole.
Funny, man. Yeah, it was crazy. This is a crazy video, son. This is a crazy video. Yo. Yo. Only Necro could do something like this. I'm telling you, I couldn't even come up with this. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Necro. Necro Damas. Facts.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Jesus Christ, did you just shit on my dick?
Well,
let's get out of here. Leave that piece of shit in the cooler where it belongs.
Y'all don't even want to know what happened there. I think this is too raw for any social media.
Hey, I just wanted to tell you, I'm your biggest fan.
I'm your biggest fan. Video. I gotta give that video a 20. That video is crazy. Shout out to Necro. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think. You know what I'm saying? Of the video. Word. I thought it was dope. I thought it was a dope video. You know what I'm saying? Facts. You know what I'm saying? And let's explain that,
right?
So, for y'all that don't know, Necro came out with a song called After 12, which he shot a video. He shot a video with gremlins. He had the gremlin mask,
gremlin
sweater. He was gremlined out. And then Kodak Black came out and made a song called Gremlin. You know what I'm saying? And then Necro made a song dissing Tekashi. Well, not really dissing him. He just speak. It's just facts. What happened to him? Whatever. It is what it is. Snitches get stitches, and that's that. But you see how Tekashi is now linking up with Kodak Black. And they're supposedly making the wackest song ever. You know what I'm saying? Can't wait to make a video reaction about that one. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna be a funny one. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna be hilarious. You know what I'm saying? Yo, it's your boy Hack to the Tech to the Get That Check. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. You know what I'm saying? Facts. Real hip hop all day, all night. Yeah. Yeah. Peace.